Welcome back to my channel. It's your baby girl, Buska Baby. Today, guys, I'm preparing zucchine ripiene. So I've already washed my zucchine, and here is the ingredients that I will be needing. I will be needing tomatoes, mozzarella. One mozzarella will be okay. I will be using prosciutto, blended cheese, blended bread, pane grattugiato. Then I will be using black pepper for this. And the last and not the least is our garlic. I will be using little garlic for this. So I've already washed my zucchini. The next thing to do, I will put it inside the pot. Okay, here I have a boiled water. So I will put the zucchini inside. I've cut the zucchini. You see, I removed the head. Add a little salt, then leave it for 10 minutes. Okay guys, I've already bring out my zucchini, so I will leave it to cool off for a while, and then I will cut my mozzarella. So sorry, there is a little noise in the background. It's my baby. Okay, so it's time to cut the tomatoes. I've washed them. Please guys, if you are new here, thank you for tuning in. Please don't forget to subscribe. Turn on the notification bell, so that anytime I upload a new video, you will be notified. If you are my returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back again. I so much appreciate you. All you guys are so amazing. Please help me to share this video. Like, drop your comment. What do you think about this video? Drop it in the comment section. I will so much appreciate it. Okay, next thing to do is to cut our zucchini. It's still very hot. So take your spoon, do it very gently. Okay, I've already removed all, so this is what I bring out. Now I will put my tomatoes, then break my egg. I will be using one egg. Then add my prosciutto, mozzarella. I will be using one tonal fish. So add pane grattugiato, my breaded bread. Then formaggio. Mix everything together. Okay, now I will add a little salt, add black pepper, mix it very well. Okay, so I will be using it to fill my zucchini. Okay, I've already filled everything. So the next step is to add a little oil extra virgin. So add a little cheese again, formaggio grattugiato. So it's time to put it inside the oven. So I will leave it for oven for 20 minutes and the temperature of the oven is 180 degree temperature. So I will leave it for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, I will bring it out. Okay guys, I've already bring it out from the oven. This is how it looks. So now I will change it, put it in the other dish. You need to try this guys, you really need to try this, it is really really good. You can eat it any comfortable time of your choice, you can use it as your lunch, as your dinner. For me, I'm going to use it as my lunch for today. It's ready and it's super amazing. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up.